Every time I look in your eyes, baby, I can feel your energy. It's making me realize everything we've been through makes us strong enough. You and I, you and I. Everything we've been through makes us strong enough. You and I, you and I.
There we go. All right. I'm nervous with this new setup, but it's going to be so good. Okay. I looked up how to do these fights, right? For this stream, we're going to be doing three different boss fights. Oh, I'm nervous because like I haven't done this in a while. And it's on master difficulty too. Oh. So, okay, that one's going to go over there. I looked up how to do it. Okay, controls are working, alright. With the new setup, I guess. Let's bring that one over there. As soon as they set it down, I'll release it. Perfect, okay. Then green over that one. Or it's yellow, I guess. It's yellow. Alright. That one will go right there. Alright, so that's jump again, and then dodge. Okay. There, and then where's that last one? Where does it go? Ah, over there, okay. And. Meow. I'm so nervous. Alright. If I remember how to do it correctly, watch the cutscene, and then we'll roll. We'll go into it. Just kind of. Okay. I hope the stream is working all right on your guys' end. But. Okay. Okay, I messed up entirely. I am like so nervous, I don't know what. Oof. Alright, let's try that again. That was a rough start. Bad start on my end, but try it again. Focus, focus, focus. Okay. Yep. Dodge again. Where you at? Okay, I messed up like big time. Okay, try it again. I like completely forgot like what the method is to tell which one is the actual like. Oop. Oop. Dang it. Where you at, buddy? Where'd you go? No. Yep. Okay. Which one is he? Oh, jeez. Okay. Thank you. Oh no. Oh, he healed too? What? I did not see that coming. Okay. This is gonna be difficult. Jeez Louise. Crap. Oh, I actually got out of that. So you're gonna try and restart. I need to, like... No! I didn't realize he did that. Oh no. Where do I, buddy? Nope. I had a feeling it was that one. Crap. Dadgummit. Okay, so clearly stun locking is not gonna work how I want it to. But I'll get him. I'm gonna get him this one. How do you tell which one it is? Jesus. All right. Let me look this up real quick. This is ridiculous, man. Mask maker, how to tell which one is the real one. Sure, why not? All right, which one is it? Go to handy dandy Reddit. Real one has a white, shiny hand. You'll see the difference right away if you look for it. His necklace glows. The real mask maker has his coat hanging off to the right. Spirit bomb them all and let the in-game deity sort it out later. That's funny. Okay. Because, like, I know last time I was able to do it like that, but, jeez, man, this is ridiculous. Oh, nope, wrong one. There we go. Now let's try it again. Okay. I got it this time. I got it this time. Skip. That one? Nope. No! That's ridiculous. How do you tell him? Because there's really no way to tell. And it's like, before he even does that thing, you can't throw a bomb on him because you don't know when it'll happen. Whenever he does that thing. Got him. Not sure how, but I did. No. No way. Come on, come on. No. That was ridiculous. That was cheap. How was I supposed to... Can't sunlock him. Like, I don't know how those. Okay. Finish me off. Go for it. Finish me off. Come on. Thank you. Thank you. Gonna get it. Come on. Dang it! You know... Okay, I'm gonna try and look that up again because there's like, how do you tell you that? Because that one part is what gets me, and then that second phase is like you can't tell. About halfway through the fight, will glow pink and raise their hands into the air. Will appear. Okay, I know that one. Let's see. Begin. You've thrown into a pink vortex of sorts. Prepare to use a shield. Vortex spins around you. You'll see multiple mask makers. Look for a wall that's a touch more transparent than the rest and dash through it to escape. Okay, but how do you tell which one is which? Because like even on this one, it doesn't say, like, IGN doesn't say what it is. Okay, go back, I guess. Mask maker, how to beat. Okay. Okay. Shoot out the copies, okay? You can tell the difference between a copy and the real boss by the crystal on his forehead. The actual one has a glowing crystal on his forehead, unlike the copies, which have nothing. Okay. All right. So we'll try that. Try it again. Apparently, he has a crystal in his forehead, whereas the others do not. So, what crystal am I looking for? Is it a pink one? Cheap. Okay, you know what? Right, hold up. I've got to turn my headphones down. Okay, there we go. Okay. That one. Nope. They all have a crystal in their forehead, but like. Dang it. Can't tell which one it is because they all have one. And then that happens. Okay. How to. Because the guide I looked up, it doesn't really make sense. It doesn't really help. So. I don't know. How to beat on master mode. Okay. There are YouTube videos, but I don't want to watch the videos. It's like it says it has a crystal, but all of them have a crystal in their forehead. So it's like it. How does it? It doesn't make sense. It doesn't make sense. Okay. Then that shows a guide. I don't want the guide for the path. I want to know how to actually beat the stupid thing. Well, I found one article talking about it, and it doesn't really. Reddit took it off or took it down or whatever. Okay. How to defeat. Okay. Dodge, be ready for tricks and repetition. So, use of a rot bomb. When he appears, he will be trapped for a few moments, which will be ideal in terms of how to beat. Cause significant damage before he leaves again. So, I mean, from how it sounds, is that I just need to keep throwing the bomb at him. Let's see, that talks about the orbs. Okay, brings those guys in. Timely use will help to follow, which will be ideal in terms of how to beat him. When using teleportation, it's complicated to follow him. Now, if we get to fall into his box of fun, we can take advantage to attack them with an arrow to make him fall for a while, considering that hitting the real one is complicated, but using as reference the color and transparency, important that at this point we have the rot improvements, which allow us to cause damage easily. Okay. I mean, all right. We'll try that again. Not sure how that's gonna help, but I mean, okay, hold up. Is it like, okay, I can't access anything right now. Okay. Oof. Where you at? Where you at? Okay, that's like... still going at it from a different perspective, from a different way. I need to not do it from that way. So I need to use that explosive rock bomb again. Oh, he moved already. Or, no, he was stuck. Okay. Crap, which one is it? That. Dadgummit, man. No. I need health like that. No. Great. Dadgummit. Where's that other one? I need to find that other one. Is it over here? Alright. It's like at that second phase, there's a flower that disappears. Like, what? Finish me off, come on. Please, please, just do it. Do it, come on. Thank you. Minutes so far, or like 35, I don't know. Okay. minutes in? Crap. Where you at? Okay. I just gotta wait for him again. Dang it! No way that happened. That's ridiculous. Come on, let me out. Thank you. No! No! No way I got him. That was cheap. That was cheap. Says there's a crystal on his forehead, and then I shoot the crystal, and nothing. There's no way to get him. Finally! Got him. That was luck. I'll admit, that was pure luck. that was all luck. No, not skill. Luck. Alright. I'll take that off your hands, bud. Jesus.
I knew Droshi since he was a boy. Watched him grow into a leader. He cared deeply for our people. Losing so many drove him to do terrible things.
Alright, isn't there like... Oh, there's this over here. Oh, that's just coins. Isn't there like a meditation spot over here or something? Like somewhere? Aha, there is. Yep. Called it. Let's get into it again. Oof. Alright, next. Oh, man. That was rough. Alright. Next up. I need to go... There's Toshi's love and Toshi's regret. I want to say, let's do this one over here first. Warp to the storehouse, and then we'll go. Over that way, because we got to go over that way. Okay, this only leads to a chest. Open that up. Then we'll go around that way. And we won't worry about that little area, because that's just like a little Yeah, that one's blocked off either way, so let's not worry about there. We're just gonna go straight to the... straight over here. Yeah, because there's a gateway right there. Sweet. Shoot that. You like? Get out of here. Thank you. Okay. Oh, I remember this puzzle. Oh no. Alright, there's a green thing right here. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna make that. Okay, so I think... okay, yeah. Hit the wrong thing. Yeah, because those two are frozen right there now. So now I've got to wait for that to reset and try that again. So I did the wrong thing for that. There we go. Okay. almost had it. Alright, try that again. Come on, buddy, come down. Come on. So there are two of the pop-up. Next one.
Over there.
You know, I feel like I should publish these VODs on... You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna do that also. I'm gonna publish them on YouTube also, because, like, I mean, you know, better reach and stuff. You know? That makes sense. Get it downloading and put it on there and have it as like a I don't know, set it as a premiere or something. Let's see. Okay, so that one right there is 3. Okay. And that one's 1. So 1, and then 3. And then 2. So 1, 2, 3. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Awesome. And is there any, like, collectible item or something like that over here? It doesn't look like it. Okay. No. Alright. Oh, I remember this puzzle. Okay. So, okay, I think I need to, like, toss that over there, wait for it to go off, nope, I did that completely wrong. Alright, I'll wait for that to reset. Jeez, I messed that up big time, big time. Try that again. Get that going there. Wait for it to explode. Awesome. Sweet. I made it that time. Second time's a charm. Alright, this one is the warrior. And to get this guy going, I need to go right here. This guy here is one of the easier fights to do. Whew. Also, if memory serves correctly, follow the hilt, not the blade, so that way you can parry. We'll kind of just see how it goes. This one should be one of the easier ones. Oh, dodge. Circle. Skip, and then just like walk slowly. No! No! Alright, I stand corrected. I just need to... get rid of these guys as quick as I can. Try it again. I'm gonna get all three during this stream. Like, I'm going to. I'm gonna get it. Still kick me, dude. I missed that. Dang it! I should not have jumped. I should have just... Alright, once I get him down to half health, I think that's where I've gotta... Like, I've gotta save all that other stuff. Dude, why are you hiding? It's not even half health. I should have waited a little bit longer. I shouldn't have been too frisky with it. I will get it. I'm going to get it. I know I will. I will get it. Come on. That completely. Jesus. come on. I can do it. Careful of that. Still, okay, that was a bit early. I know how to get out of that one, but okay, the plan was working a little bit better. There we go. He's gonna jump. See it. Dang it. Oof. Okay, so that's about like half health. Still got it, okay. Alright, I think for the next one, I need to just keep doing, like, low attacks or something like that. Yeah, no, I wasn't getting out of that. Okay, this next match, or next part, fight, whatever you want to call it. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna try to just do like light attacks and wait on the heavy stuff to see whenever he starts doing something. So we're about maybe a third of the way out. I would have gotten out of that, buddy. Okay, that's about like half health, give or take. That's about like half. Yeah, okay. So I need to just get him down to half health and then just keep doing Rod Hammer. I need to build that up. That's all I gotta do. And then just keep going and going and going. Wasn't getting out of that. I dodged it the wrong way. Okay. So that's what I need to do, is I need to build that up, keep doing low attacks, dodge, and stuff like that, and not get hit. So that way I can hold on to all of that, and I need to make sure that I get down to half health. And then just keep doing Rod Hammer and Rod Hammer, and that's it. That's all I gotta do. Perfect. Oof. Perfect. Awesome. No. Jump. Awesome. Still got. Okay, yeah, no. Alright, I know what I gotta do for that. So I can get him down to half, and then... That still doesn't... still doesn't help. Like, it's almost always gonna go into that second phase. I mean, unless I keep the hat on him? I don't know. Lucky. Okay, so I think if I can just get those three out of the way. There's really no other choice but to just let it go through. Alright, I'm not gonna worry about that guy then. At least for the second stage. Alright. So I might just need to keep dodging. Thank you. I know there's a way to stun lock him, but how? Lower health than before, something at least. Good lord. Alright, give me like one moment. I'm not making much progress at all. How to beat the warrior after half health and can a bridge of spirit. Like, I'm not gonna end the stream until I get these last two, or these other two. I'm not gonna stop. I'm not going to, because I want to get this done before the end of it. Okay. Okay, that just shows like him at like half health or something or whatever. I mean, not even half. Okay, but like, how do you... Bridge of Spirit, Master Difficulty. Let's try that. Launch perfect charge attacks all the time. Calls upon his ninjas, unload four charges of rot infused arrow on two of them, aim for their head. Four infused arrows, or the four charges, take down two of them, leaving one last one to deal with, which is very manageable. Unload four charges before the third gets to you, as the time slowdown from doing rot infused will allow you to quickly dispatch as many times as you drag the fight on. Okay. Infinitely attack until he's dead if done right. Okay. Cause a second wave of them. As soon as he gets to half health. Parry and slow motion bombs and perfect combos do the trick. Okay. I'm still trying. Alright, I think I might have to finish this guy off, like, tomorrow if I can't get it. Yeah, I'm gonna give it like one more try and just listen to those guys and what they said on Reddit and then go from there. Give me like one moment. All right. You know, I just realized I have I'm testing this stuff out for the stream also. Like, I'm testing out the different things or whatever and I'm or the different scenes because I'm using OBS and I haven't used this in a while and I completely forgot about these things. Like, look at this, right? I completely forgot about those. Like, I could have I'll keep that in mind for next time while I'm looking through all this stuff. So that way, you know, it's just not silence and boring. Alright. Now, if done correctly, I should be able to get those ninjas out of the way. Okay. Oh, he didn't even go into the. All right, I see how it is. Parry. All right. Let me just pause that real quick. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Better this time. Don't miss it. Health, 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 health. No! Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. Alright, I think I used the health lower already. I was doing better that time. One second. Alright, there we go. Now we'll try and we'll try it again. Ugh. We almost had it. Like, I just need to make sure to not get hit. So. Perfect. Oh no. Okay. As long as that was the lead time, and I won't have to use a flower. Jeez. There we go. We got it. We got this. We got it. No, we don't got it. Try it again. We'll try it again. Oh, I need to check the, let me check this real quick. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, just to make sure it actually does. Yes, it works. Awesome. Perfect. Okay. Should reflect on the chat as well. Yes. Okay, good. Awesome. All right. Let's try it again. Perfect. Good start, good start. Never mind. Never mind. That flower yet. Whew. Nope. Alright, I gotta use it. Nope. Dang it. Alright, I'm gonna give it like one more try and then we'll just call it, because I've been at this boss in particular for an hour again. I want to try and get him, but... I don't know. Yeah. No. Okay. I'm gonna call it. I'm gonna practice and see what I can get, and then I'll save the boss for like tomorrow. Because I am tired, and I'll try it. I'll try and get it. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed, I'm gonna put it on like YouTube also. But yeah. Jeez. I'll do it again like tomorrow. And yeah, we'll go from there. But yeah.
Chemistry, this burning energy. Your body talks to me.